Now we continue to track Sandy's impact on southern New England. The superstorm has reportedly cost the town of Westerly millions of dollars. The Westerly Sun reports an initial assessment found repairs at two town beaches cost $3.7 million. Septic systems at both beaches were damaged, and officials say they need to be replaced. Most of the cost is likely to be reimbursed by the federal government.